So hi friends, this is Jayashree back with you and again with a little dessert item. So Firni, you must be all knowing the North Indian dessert, the Indian dessert that we get talking about. So my ingredients are rice, a little 1/4 of the bowl, sugar, that would be according to your requirement, elaichi powder, and 2 spoons of milk. I have soaked kesar, so that's the color. That's for mainly color. And so now this rice, you will soak it in water for at least about 3 to 4 hours, and then we grind it. So I have just made a ready paste for you for with the grinding. So this is your rice paste grinded. Soak the rice in water for 3-4 hours and then grind it with a little water. So you can see that the water is there and the rice paste has nicely been grinded. So these are my ingredients, and of course milk is there. Okay, so let's start on with the boiling of the milk. So just for video purposes, actually I have pre-boiled the milk so that we, you know, finish it off faster. So once the milk has been boiled, now I will add our rice paste into it. So friends, this will, when you have time, then you start with this recipe, because this will require a little continuous stirring. Otherwise then the milk can get a burnt smell and can be, you know, sticky from down also. You need to do it on a simmer or a low flame. Okay, so you put your rice into it and start stirring. So we will put in our kesar milk now. It has been now, I think, about 5-7 minutes since I've been stirring, but still there is a long way to go. You can see that the milk is still thin only, so it will be a long way to go. But I've just now just put in my kesar, and I can add in my sugar also. You need to add 6-7 spoons of sugar, and then you see, you know, according to your taste, try and mold it according to your taste. Okay. So we continue the stirring, friends. See, it's thickening up. We still have another 5-7 minutes to go, but I just wanted to show you the transition. But see, I've been working on this from last 15-20 minutes, but it's still not thick as it should be. We would still have to work on it another 5-7 minutes. Always one point to be noted, always take a full cream milk, so then, you know, you'll get better results. The taste will also be good. At this place, like, you can also, instead of sugar, if you add your milkmaid, then I think results will be a little better. But at my place, we will not like milkmaid. You can see now how thick it has come. Actually, this thick it should be, like, you know, can you see? It's become really nice and thick now. Just another 2 minutes and then we'll start doing the plating. Okay, so friends, I have this nice earthen katoris, so we can do the plating in them. Actually, it sticks to the earthen surface very nicely, so when you're eating now, it comes out very nicely. So I'll be doing the plating in this. Yeah, so you can put a nice little elaichi powder if you want on top, and we can put also our cut almonds. Yeah, so that's a nice pinny. Now let's put it up into the freezing. Don't put it in the freezer, the down below fridge. Put it for freezing. Thank you.